Juggle those goddamn.
Hey, you know you look like when I set up my cup too.
Huh? Yeah, set up your goddamn cup and juggle those shits. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I just came. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
I'm about to fucking die. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Let me see. Let me see.
Thank you.
Ah, stupid!
Nah, I've never. No one's ever touched me.
He over here selling fucking codes. Ah, stupid!
Finesse!
He just got finesse.
Danger, I don't know why they afraid of me. And if I get caught up, I'll never testify or take a plea. I'm giving out free bullets if you try to come and take from me. And I'm fresh out of fuck sticks, so stay the fuck away from me. And put them in the danger, I don't know why they afraid of me. And if I get caught up, I'll never testify or take a plea. I'm giving
you with the great judges, no beauty, Bob.
I come here all the way from England to get some American courses.
Yo.
Hey, come here, nigga. This the game.
Yeah, look at what I'm doing.
Welcome to Edgewater Vlogs Part 4, nigga. It's the whole game.
Welcome to Edgewater Vlogs. I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Go take my horse.
God bless America.
Trump 2020. Excuse me, guys. I'm recruiting people for my new organization. It's called the Knights of the KKK. Is anyone interested?
Can we take back glasses? Because I feel like these don't fit, you know.
I think they fit perfect.
These right here. I was born with them. This is what I was missing in life.
Coachella vibes, honestly.
Yeah, Coachella vibes.
Hell yeah.
The new Coachella.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit. Hey, shout out. Yo, this the newest member of the vlog squad. My nigga Beach Volleyball. Nigga, my nigga balling on your hoe, pissing on your grandma, fucking on your auntie.
Gang, look.
He's taking your little sister's flip flops.
Look, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm thinking like.
Hey, yo, chill. You guys can't get any picture with him. Step away from Mr. Ball. Hey, get this shit right here.
It's off, Chip.
No, actually, just switch on it, bro.
That has a key.
Bro, you all put that
spot. What's your bitch like, though?
Hey, he got a smee!
Hey. Oh, buddy, got a little dick. Hey,
he got a smee!
Hey,
he got a smee!
He got a smee!
He got a smee!
Hey,
he
got a smee!
Hey, you hold it, bitch.
He got a little dick.
Hey, you see this shit right here? Y'all see that shit, right?
Is that a magnum?
Lifestyle. My nigga got a lifestyle. Lifestyle.
Ouch.
Damn, my nigga living that little dick lifestyle. He said whip it out. Hey, Sean, he said whip it out. Sean, he said whip it out. Huh? Excuse me, sir. Your pants have holes in them.
Yeah, they do.
I didn't know if you noticed or not.
Look at that shit. That shit
fucked
up my eyes.
That shit look hard though. Niggas big boy though.
I feel like we do.
It makes me very uncomfortable.
You say it makes you very happy?
Uncomfortable.
Hey, help me up. I'm not trying to fuck up the drip. I'm not trying to get in front. I'm not trying to fuck up the drip. Pull.
We
We about to hit that. Hit that shit.
Oh, get it.
Oh!
Oh my God. Are you good?
Are you guys addressed?
Sorry.
Well done.
This is fucking, the one I was talking about, all the prosperity love, peace, bullshit.
Are these edibles?
Yeah, they have 300 milligrams of THC.
Yo, these
are
300
milligrams.
Is it what?
These are edibles.
I don't know.
Hey, I can't eat this. My shit gonna be all fucked up.
Man, I have to clean my shit so much.
Yeah. Especially being around with these niggas eating shit all day long.
Together forever and ever and ever.
You're
already high as
fuck.
What?
Yeah, sand.
I'm sand
though.
We're already high.
This looks
shitty.
It might taste good.
What is it? Let me see.
This is good.
Edibles, don't say.
It's good.
You got 4,000 milligrams.
Do not throw that on the ground, please.
I only ate 8,000.
Yeah, same. Sorry.
I don't think that shit edibles,
bro. Let me see. No, edibles taste like 20-30.
Yeah, it tastes like an hour. I ate an edible, I was like,
they
don't say that shit. So I ate
another one. Man, that's just a fucking booth. So I ate some fucking spaghetti upstairs. I was in that bitch tea like, damn, bitch. I was in that bitch like this.
Hello?
We gotta get some bags.
And I had a bitch knocking on my door too. I didn't know she knocked on my door. She told me she was knocking on my door for like an hour. I was like, what the fuck?
Your hair was in
here. I was like, all right, though. Look at this beefy. Gang shit.
Good.
That water?
Yeah.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas, bigger boy.
That's just good. Fucking jackass.
Hey, don't litter that cup. Pick that cup up. Whoever dropped that cup, pick it up. That's littering. I'm calling the police. That's littering.
I'm going to do a back room up here.
Yeah. Man, I can't
see
the streets myself. Where are you from?
Sure. Go drop.
Cleveland.
Oh,
shit.
Merry Christmas, nigga.
Damn, bro, I just got arrested.
Oh, Merry Christmas. Hey, zoom in on this shit, nigga.
Oh,
look,
he arrested.
I'm taking niggas to jail. Yo, pick up that guy. If you don't pick up that cop right now, you go to fucking jail. Like, no cop. I'm not even joking.
I can roll.
He's taking me to jail now.
Hell yeah. Hey, you stuck right there, too. I'm about to get the bitches off. I only got a key for him, actually.
The edible.
I'm dead ass. I really don't have a key for him.
Here, fall back and I'll catch you.
Fuck up.
Oh like, shit, bro, I really don't have the key for that. Yeah. Yo, I'm not even fucking joking, bro. I don't have the fucking key for that shit.
Hey,
oh. I lost the fucking key. I'm not fucking joking.
Oh,
I'm dead fucking serious.
Bro. Oh,
yo, I don't only have the key on here, but I dead ass do not have the fucking key, bro.
Oh,
look.
I got some handcuffs now.
Yo, bro, the cuffs for real.
Drop it.
Shit.
Yo, don't let to kill that shit. I don't get
Oh! Oh, shit. He's serious, bro. Yo, he's serious. Oh, shit, he's serious. Look.
Yo, I really don't have to fucking key for that. I was just joking before, but like, I really don't got that shit.
Damn, shoot at DKT.
Yo, it's not what I'm gonna do. It's what he gonna do. Yeah, I don't got the fucking key for that shit. I'm dead ass. That's where police bro.
Why'd you
put him on? Big locked up,
hey,
man.
Bro, locked
I'm the new goddamn sheriff of town.
Hey, come on, man. Put this on the snap.
New goddamn sheriff. New goddamn sheriff of town.
These dirty things gonna let a goddamn slammer.
Hey, jail,
huh?
Free, what's your name? Free my nigga Cole. And my nigga Cole
hey,
in that jam.
Let's go see the kid up his though, actually. Bring your ass over here. Bring your goddamn nigger ass over here, boy. Excuse me. We found a nigger.
Crazy.
Something's really wrong with these.
I think they're really racist. Jay,
oh, come on.
Hey,
buddy.
You think it's funny, boy?
Why they handcuffing up, yo? Come on, let's catch up, bro. I'm about to slide. I got like 20 minutes left.
Take your ass to the slammer, buddy.
States
are like, we don't even have a park. This is the best, you know.
Yeah. Uh-oh, we got a
He was an idiot.
Where's the key?
I lost it. I dropped it in the sand somewhere.
And you got a video camera going on.
Yeah, we were vlogging and you put it on and you didn't have a keeper on.
Alright, well,
what?
Why are you videotaping?
Yeah,
I'm talking about vlog footage, don't you?
What? I can't be a blogger.
Alright, I'm standing in front of you so you can't see me. Shit, we gotta find another police officer, King, because last time I got these locked ass police officers, don't be on the road for me.
Turn the camera off, I'll take it.
Yeah, here.
I told you!
Hey, where's Sean at?
Hey, yeah.
Yo, Sean, you need to be the boss, nigga.
I don't need no fucking introduction. You already know.
Sean, yeah, Sean, you need to be like, this nigga, like, he constipated. My nigga, they are family.
Hey.
Brothers, all my brothers, sisters, and me. Hey, we are family. Brothers and sisters, and me.
Hey. Oh, that's Tato from Glow Gang.
Watch the vlog, y'all here being celebrities and shit every day, you know what
I'm
saying?
Sure.
Look
at that bitch.
I see you, and I want you. So I had to come here and see what's up with you, baby.
What are you guys filming
on? We're not filming nothing. Who the fuck is this?
Yeah, who is this?
Back up, bro.
Not filming us, bro. What are you doing,
man? My bad, cuz.
Gang, put your shit on, nigga. It's recording. Look at this fucking species.
Ugly ass nigga. Ugly as fuck. Fucking animal. Fucking monster. Fucking ugly ass piece of shit.
Oh yeah. I got a nigga boy.
Look at this nigga right here.
You niggas ugly ass shit. Name it with glasses.
But I ran away from the same house two times. And I'm taking away.
This nigga funny. This nigga funny, bro.
Yo, can y'all round of applause?
Give me a fucking round of applause! Right now!
Thank you, everybody. Drop it tomorrow. It's called Niggers Gotta Go.
Come on today, sir.
Man, pop out, vlog, shake it, Edgewater vlog, hey.
get that shit over there, you know what I'm saying? Big Edge on the vlog. Bustle Gang popped out, you know what I'm saying? We got some more beggar shit coming tomorrow. Man, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like. Follow us on Instagram, racist asshole, racist.asshole, and Lil Molly right here, you know what I'm saying? How you cut that shit?
You said cut? I don't give a fuck, bitch. Little dirty ass slut. I don't give a, you know what the fuck I'm saying? Shut the fuck up, suck my dick right now. Follow. Hey, follow the gang. You already know what it is.
No time to see this through. Make love, make music, make love, there's nothing to do. Make love, push through it. Make love, make music, make love.
You're a porn star?
Yeah.
Me too. What's your porn star name?
Artie.
Johnny Artie.
What do you work with? A dime? A dime? Ten?
Oh no, no. I work with steel.
No, what are you working with down there? Like a dime?
Steel
a dime ditch?
Pipe.
Oh, it's just